the locus of foota perpendicular drawn from center of the ellipse x square plus 3y square is equal to 6 and any tangent to it is. So here what is asking amma, we have to find the locus of foota perpendicular of center of the ellipse and any tangent to it is. That means what he has given, suppose this is the ellipse he has given, and if you take any tangent to this ellipse from center, we have to draw one foot of perpendicular P. Suppose P of x comma y is foot of perpendicular of center on this tangent, then we have to find the locus of x comma y. So to prove that, first you take the given ellipse equation. So given ellipse is, what is the ellipse equation as given amma? X square plus 3y square is equal to 6. Now if you convert this in standard form, what will get amma? X square by 6 plus y square by 2 is equal to 1. That is here the value of a square is 6 and the value of b square is 2 amma. The value of a square is equal to 6 and the value of b square is equal to 2. Now we will write the equation of this tangent amma. If m is slope of tangent, the equation of tangent is what you can write, y is equal to mx plus or minus root of a square m square plus b square will write amma. The equation of tangent having slope m will be y is equal to mx plus or minus root of a square m square plus b square we can take. That means we are taking this tangent equation as y is equal to mx plus or minus root of a square m square plus b square. Now substitute the value of a square and b square. So this can be written as y is equal to mx plus or minus a square means 6 we can write, 6m square plus b square means 2. So the equation of tangent will be y is equal to mx plus or minus root of 6m square plus 2 amma. Now equation of line through center 0 comma 0 and perpendicular to tangent is here we have to we are finding the equation of CP amma. CP equation means C means center 0 comma 0. So we have to find this equation is passing through center and perpendicular to the tangent. So equation of line passing through 0 comma 0 and perpendicular to tangent will be y minus 0 is equal to minus 1 by m into x minus 0 amma. So the equation of the line passing 0 comma 0 and perpendicular to the tangent will be in the form y minus 0 is equal to minus 1 by m into x minus 0 amma. Why? Because the slope of tangent we are taking as m. Since CP is perpendicular to tangent, the slope of CP will be minus 1 by m and it is passing through 0 comma 0. So that equation will be y minus 0 is equal to minus 1 by m into x amma. From this what you can write, y is equal to minus x by m amma. From this we can write m is equal to minus x by y. M is equal to minus x by y amma. Now substitute the value of m in tangent equation. Suppose this is first equation. Now from first equation what we can write amma, y is equal to, in the place of m what we can write, minus x by y. M is minus x by y. Here already x is there, so x into x what we get, x square y, x square by y plus or minus 6 into m means minus x by y. So m square means what we get, x square by y square plus 2. So that is y is equal to minus x square by y plus or minus, here if you take LCM, y square will be LCM amma. So what will get, 2x square plus y square by y square. If you bring y square out of square root, it will be y. Now if you take y common and if you cross multiply this y into y, y square will get amma. माइनस एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस आर माइनस रूट ऑफ सिक्स एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस टू वाई स्क्वायर वी गेट अम्मा. So you bring x square this side. This can be written as x square plus y square is equal to plus or minus root of 6x square plus 2y square. You can write them. Now squaring on both sides, what we get? X square plus y square whole square is equal to 6x square plus 2y square. So the locus of x comma y will be x square plus y square whole square is equal to 6x square plus 2y square. So the locus of foot of perpendicular on any foot of perpendicular of center on any tangent to the given ellipse will be x square plus y square whole square is equal to 6x square plus 2y square.